grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Our God, as a gentle rain soaks the earth, may your peace and love fall upon us, bringing growth and new life. Soak into our innermost being, quiet all that makes us anxious. Help us to linger in your presence, and send us out refreshed to carry your peace to others. We have lit a Christ candle to remind us that Christ is always with us and that the light of Christ shines brightly in the darkness. Let us worship together. The Lord our God has been our dwelling place in all generations.
From everlasting to everlasting, God is God, and so we come to worship.
O God, satisfy us every morning with your steadfast love.
So that we may rejoice and be glad all our days.
Let us tell of God's glorious power and praise God's holy name.
We offer God the work of our hands and praise from the depths of our hearts.
So let us worship God together. Our first hymn is Voices United 218, We Praise You, O God.